Then he groped a woman in her sleep. But the cops know about this guy at 11.
From Sony Pictures Studios, it's America's Game. Gentlemen, here are the stars of our show. That's Zajac and Vanna White.
Hey there, folks. How y'all doing? As we say down south. Thank you, Jim. Thanks, everybody. Time for us to split. Hi, good to see y'all. Get ready. Anyone who wants to win money should. Yes, they all do. First toss-up coming up for the night. Living things, the category, $1,000 at stake. Here we go. And Wes.
Dolphins and whales.
That is it. Wes Kaczmarek.
Yes.
Got $1,000 just like that. Durham, North Carolina. What do you do there?
I am a CT tech.
You're a newlywed CT tech as well.
Yes.
What's the proposal deal here?
Oh, proposal. Long story short, after 2 blown tires, a missed flight, delayed everything with the hotel and the shuttle, my sister had to put the engagement ring in a granola bar, hide it behind the concierge desk so I could get it there because of customs. And after that, she said yes.
The old granola bar story, yeah. Well,
yes, sir.
She's obviously a wonderful woman.
And, yes, she is.
And
she's mine.
Yes, she is. Good to have you here. Good
Thank
luck
you.
To you. And she's stuck with you. So there you go. Hi, Kristen.
Hi.
Kristen Glenowitz, right?
Yes,
is
that's
from,
right.
Thank you. From Lyndhurst, New Jersey.
Yes.
An online marketing tech.
Yes.
You know all that, how to do all that stuff?
And, yeah.
Good for you. You're married?
I am. It's my husband, Nick. We've been married for 7 years.
Mm-hmm. One of your daughters, you have 3 daughters, right? Go ahead.
I have three daughters, yeah.
All children?
No, I have 3 kids.
Yeah, sorry.
One is not a daughter.
Yeah. You know better than I, so go ahead.
A 7-year-old named Leah, a 5-year-old named Nicholas, and a 1-year-old named Mila.
And who's the gymnast?
My daughter, Leah, she's a competitive gymnast, and we are all over the world with her.
Yeah, that's exciting. And you do some coaching there, too.
Yes, I help coach her cheerleading team for
Good
town.
For you. Nice to have you here. Hi, Lori.
Hi, Pat.
Lori Daniels came down from Tacoma, Washington to
yes,
be here,
sir.
And we appreciate that. What do you do up there?
I'm a chief administrative officer for a short line railroad.
Mm-hmm. And you are married?
I'm married to my husband of 32 years, Mike, and we have a daughter, Ashley. She's a critical care nurse, and my son, Tyler, is a traffic engineer.
Camping, wine tasting.
Yes.
They do make a little wine up there, don't they?
They do make wine up there. Yes, they do.
Good to have you all here. Get ready. We'll do another toss-up. This one is worth $2,000. And the category is the ever-popular event. Here we go. Kristen.
Casual Friday.
Yeah, you got it. So Kristen gets the $2,000. She'll be spinning in a moment. We'll check the puzzle. The category is same name. Go ahead. $700.
T.
There is one T.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
Mm-hmm.
E.
All right, one E. And the loser turn. Gotcha. Lori. $700.
S.
Yes, one S.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
Mm-hmm.
A.
There are 2 A's. Yep. $550.
R.
There's an R. There we got that part figured out.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
Yep.
O.
There is one O.
And another vowel, yep. I.
And there is an I. 2 of them, actually. Hey, hey, hey.
M.
Yes. Pick up that trip. That's a San Luis Obispo trip worth over $7,000. Put that down there. You've got that and $1,000 cash. What are you going to do?
Spin.
Looks like a spin. $600.
V.
Yeah, one V. Well, we got that. you made it.
N.
One N, yeah.
Spin.
Okay. Well, I have an important question for you. What letter would you like?
G.
There's a G. And now?
L.
Guess what? There are two L's.
I'd like to solve.
All right, take a breath and go ahead and solve it.
Movie and falling star.
That's it. You got it.
Jeez, that was painful.
Not only solved it, but made it look so darned easy. That's the part I am proud. Hey, you have a great trip, and Jim Thornton's going to tell you more about it. Listen
up. Oh, yeah. You are off to a heavenly retreat, Lori. Indulge at the world-famous Madonna Inn, California's ultimate Central Coast resort and spa. Boasting over 100 specialty rooms, award-winning dining, on-site horseback riding, and more. Visit MadonnaInn.com. $7,250.
It was never in doubt.
Oh, yep. Absolutely.
So let's see. We add everything up. You have $11,500 cash and prize. So you're off to a very good start, which leads to the question, why am I holding your trip? There you go. Everybody's got some money. We like that. We'll be back and give away some more when we return.
Win the battle against breast cancer, but not without you. Join ABC7 in the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk. Celebrate survivors, honor loved ones lost, and raise money for a world without cancer. Join us Sunday, October 20th. For more information, go to abc7ny.com.
It's time to get your wish on. The Aladdin on Broadway. It's spectacular. What I call bringing down the house.
Tickets at AladdinTheMusical.com. Stay with ABC7 for new episodes of your favorite shows. Then at 9, it's 2020, followed by New York's number one news. Channel 7 Eyewitness News at 11, only on ABC7.
It's New York Lottery's numbers have been for drawing for Friday evening, October 4th, 2019. Being observed by KPMG, I'm Kylie McDonald. Now here's tonight's number, the first ball up. Is 5, the next is 3, and the last is 0, making tonight's number 530. Tonight's Mega Millions jackpot is $50 million, and now win 4, the first ball up. Is 8, the next is 3, the next is 3, and the last is 6, making tonight's win 4 number 8336. Thank you, and have a great night.
Tonight's California Coast Show is brought to you by the following.
The best in so many ways. Rich cage-free eggs taste more delicious with better nutrition, too. Only Eggland's Best. Better taste, better nutrition, better eggs.
Tonight's Mystery Round is brought to you by Gold Bond Ultimate Neck and Chest Firming Cream.
Statement necklace? Or let your neck make the statement.
Gold Bond Neck and Chest Cream. 97% had firmer skin. Gold Bond Ultimate Lotion. Ultimate Skin.
$10,000.
All right, thank you, sir. Song and artist. That is the category this time. And Lori, you'll start. Well, better this time than last time, right? Huh? Wes, your turn.
Lewis.
Let's get you out of there. 600.
T.
There's a T. Two T's, in fact. $650.
H.
Yeah, one H.
How about a vowel?
Sure.
E.
Well, that's a fine buy. There are five E's up there. Oh, boy. Well, you may have a decision to make, but let's start with a letter.
S.
Yeah, two S's. So you got $2,000 worth of S's. Try to turn that into $10,000, but you could lose that two plus the 16 you have. Bankrupt or 10 grand?
Gotta go for it.
All right, let's see. Let's see the 10 grand. Did we see?
Thanks, well, Rob.
You know, it's a gamble you just got to take. And Kristen, it's your turn.
Here you go, Kristen. S.
Oh. Yeah, it sounded familiar, didn't it? Yeah, it happens to the best of them. No worry. Lori, go ahead. You're all right. There you go.
R.
Three R's.
By a vowel.
Mm-hmm.
A.
Two A's. $700.
B.
There's one B.
By a vowel. O.
Uh-huh. Three O's. The last of the vowels there, Lori. What's the wheel going to do here? There you go.
P.
Two P's. $7,000 worth. $700.
L.
Uh-huh, one L. Oh, boy. Wow. Wes, you have no money. Going to try to get some? What are you thinking
about
here? Okay. $800.
D.
Yeah, one D. $500.
N.
Yeah, one N. What's going on here? $500.
G.
Yeah. And go again if you want to. It's your call. You have $1,800.
Pat, I would like to solve.
Okay.
People are strange by the doors.
Yeah, that's it. How's it going? How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good. Yeah, I'm sorry. I was having flashbacks to partying with those guys. Man. $1,800 that round. You have $2,800. And again, everybody has some money, but someone's going to go to the bonus round eventually. Come back, see how all this plays itself out. We'll be back.
Saturday Night Football, all season long on ABC. Saturday at 7:30, Michigan State versus Ohio State. Sponsored locally by Toyota. Let's go places.
What does value mean? It's quality, variety, and freshness, all at great prices. Assorted Barilla pastas are just 99 cents with your card. That's what ShopRite is all about.
He broke in and then he groped a woman in her sleep. Well, the cops know about this guy at 11.
Ooh, it's just in time here for the prize puzzle. Phrase is the category for it. There it is. And Wes, your turn to start. $600.
T.
You got it. Two T's.
H.
There is no H. Kristen. $500.
R.
Uh-huh, two R's.
I'm going to buy a vowel.
All right.
E.
Oh, no E, I'm sorry. Lori. 900.
P.
Yeah, one P.
Yeah, I'd like to buy a vowel.
I.
Yeah. You got it. One I.
I'd like to buy another vowel.
Yeah.
O.
Okay. Four O's. Yeah.
I'd like to buy a vowel. U.
One U. There you go. $650.
B.
Yes, there's a B.
I'd like to solve.
Mm-hmm.
Book your trip today.
Yes.
And that's it.
She's somewhere between a good player and a nervous breakdown. I can't decide. I don't know where the range is there. Hey, you're going to Costa Rica.
Laura, your book for the land of Pura Vida. Indulge yourself at Costa Rica's award-winning Crocodile Bay Resort. Located on the magnificent Osa Peninsula, experience wildlife in its natural habitat, world-class sport fishing, eco-adventure tours, and the luxurious rainforest spa. $9,020.
This is how a wheel would be played in an alternate universe. $9,820. Listen, I'm kidding, because you're doing great. $21,320 she has, and we have a message, and we'll be back. Well, you're making it exciting.
Closed captioning sponsored by...
Do you have concerns about mild memory loss related to aging? Prevagen is the number one pharmacist-recommended memory support brand. Prevagen, healthier brain, better life.
It's Mattress Firm's Save Big Sale. Save up to $400 on our best mattresses. Plus, get 0% APR for 6 years, zero down, and zero due-it signing. It's as easy as sign, save, and sleep. Your budget stretches further at Mattress Firm.
I've got sunshine on a cloud.
Ain't too proud. The life and times of the Temptations. The Broadway sensation with the Grammy-winning songs and the Tony-winning moves.
It's Mattress Firm Save Big Sale. Save up to $400 on our best mattresses. Plus, get a free adjustable base when you spend just $6.99. It's the base everyone is raving about. Come in and experience it for yourself today. Your budget stretches further at Mattress Firm.
Life's got the faces you love.
Obviously.
Next Live, Jenny McCarthy and Nina Dobrev.
Watch Live.
Monday morning at 9 on ABC 7.
That's right. It's triple toss-up time. Three puzzles, same category for each, and each one worth $2,000. That's to help someone score, perhaps. What are you doing? The category of the night, and here's puzzle one. Kristen.
Starting my car.
You have doubled your money. You got $4,000.
Good job.
Well, you might as well keep it going. Let's see how it goes. Here's the second of our three. Wes.
Shifting into gears.
Yeah, he gets the $2,000. One more chance here in our What Are You Doing? And also a chance to start the next round. Here we go. Lori. Everybody else now? Kristen.
Sitting in traffic.
There you go. That's the captain. So, that helped to score a lot, $6,000. Yeah. Nice job. Thing, that is the category for this next round. And Kristen actually won the right to see me get the wheel a final spin. I'll ask you to give me a letter. The puzzle, 3 seconds. The solid vowels worth nothing. Consonants, let 1,000. They're worth $1,500 a piece. Again, it's a thing. And you do get to start, Kristen, with a letter, please.
T.
No T, Lori.
S.
One S. Wes?
H.
No H. Kristen.
R.
One R. Boink. Lori.
N.
One N. Wes.
L.
Five L's. Thing, and your time will start when Vanna sashays out of the picture there. Kristen.
C.
No C, Lori.
A.
No money for vowels, but might help you out because there is one. 3 seconds. Wes.
M.
Two M's.
Million Dollar Smile.
Yeah, that's it. A million, but not bad.
Close enough.
Yeah, you know, that round was a nice one for you. $10,500, and you finished in second place, but a very nice all-cash total of $15,300. Thanks very much. Thank good you. Having you. Take care. So I'll be back to chat with you in a moment. Don't go anywhere. Hey, did you have a good time?
Yes,
good.
I did.
It turned out okay, yeah. Huh? $6,000, not a bad night's work at all. Thank you, Kristen, very much for being here.
Thanks for having me.
Hi.
Hi.
So, you all relaxed?
Absolutely.
And other silly questions. The important thing is you have $21,320 and you're going to the bonus round. You're going to play one of these categories, thing, phrase, and what are you doing?
What are you doing, Pat?
Excellent. I was about to say, what are you doing, Lori, but it's the same thing. We'll be back.
Don't miss a truly unforgettable night at the movies. Spectacular and breathtaking. Renee Zellweger is riveting as Judy Garland. Judy, rated PG-13.
Just smile for me and let the day begin. You are the sunshine that...
Free delivery, even on furniture, with Prime.
My sinuses.
Drama queen.
I'm taking Mucinex Sinus Max. It's different. It fights pressure, pain, and congestion.
Those are my three best qualities.
Get the straps.
Carl?
Triple action fights congestion, pressure, and pain. Mucinex Sinus Max.
Hi, I'm Toddy Faye, and I'm the irresistible combination of a chewy caramel cup, a crunchy hazelnut, hazelnut cream, and a drop of chocolate. Wow. So what are you waiting for? Toffee Fay.
Lowe's knows you'll do it right to save big on the floors you want. We do it right, too, with exclusive options that are waterproof and easy to install so you can get a better look at a better price. Get SmartCore vinyl flooring starting at $289 a square foot. Do it right for less. Start with Lowe's.
Melissa's famous meatloaf. It's always been a big hit among family and friends. But tonight, it'll be just a little bit different. Just a little bit better. Because from here on out, the definition of Melissa includes the word homeowner.
Meanwhile, her father can't stop unpacking the many boxes left in Melissa's new home.
Face-to-face pre-qualifying, unique loan solutions, appetizing payment options. Ridgewood Savings Bank. Multiply the good.
Lori's here as we continue with the Wheel of Trauma. She has $21,320 cash and prizes. You don't mind my kidding.
No, of course not.
Who's out in the audience with you?
My husband, Mike, my daughter, Ashley, my son, Tyler, and his partner, Eric.
All right. You guys are used to all this, right? Yeah, okay. Are you ready to spin the wheel?
Yes.
All right, go for it. Hey. Quite a spin. There's 100,000 out there, you know, somewhere.
Awesome.
Yeah. Well, we'll find out a little bit later. Meantime, I'll ask you to grab that for me. All right, Lori, off we go. We're going to head over here. You're going to stop on this first mark, and we hope solve another puzzle. You chose What Are You Doing as your category, R-S-T-L-M-E. Start with those letters. Well, that's a pretty good head start. All right, three more consonants, one more vowel.
H.
Okay.
P.
Yes.
B.
And now we need a vowel.
O.
All right, boy, I feel real good about this. I don't want to jinx anything, but audience, it's going to be tempting to try to say something. Do not do it. You'll just mess things up. She's got to do it on her own. All right, what are you doing? About 10 seconds to tell us what's up there. Good luck.
Lowering the book. The boom.
Yeah.
The boom.
Man. She's very literate. And she was thinking about the days in the library. I'm sorry, we couldn't do that.
Okay.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Okay.
Thank you for understanding. She did very well. $21,320 somehow. Thank you, McGray. We'll be right back.
People always ask, how do I become a contestant?
I attended a Wheelmobile event. And now I'm here.
Come on up here.
So join the fun for a chance to be on wheel when our Wheelmobile rolls into your town.
Celebrating the California coast this week. Do you take advantage? We live here in California. It's a great state. Do you take advantage of all these travel?
I do. San Francisco, San Diego, Big Sur.
You don't have to call me that. 21,000 she won. That was really good.
Yeah, it was.
And we hope you had a good week and explore California. We'll see you on Monday. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Promotional consideration provided by Ancestry. Discover the people, places, and stories that led to you.
Ancestry provided me the opportunity to bring all these stories that I've heard to life. I wanted to keep digging and keep learning. This journey has just begun.
Bring your family history to life like never before. Get started for free at Ancestry.com.
4 dozen roses can be beautiful, but painful.
New Aspercream Dry Spray with lidocaine. Sprays on, instantly dry. No mess, no odor. Aspercream.
Join us again next week
for more fun on America's Game.
Tonight at 11, an 87-year-old woman hit in the